Hi guys, thanks for joining me for this easy 10 minute Tai Chi flow. Simple Tai Chi movements to get your body moving. So we're going to start straight away. Starting with our feet slightly wider than hip width, and we're going to hug the tree. So taking a moment just to calm everything down. Nice natural breathing. And just focus on staying relaxed. I'm going to sink the body weight through the legs and into our horse stance. Brush knee. And the other way. Hold the ball, inhale here, and exhale again, sinking the weight into that horse stance. And push the ball out. Rocking back, push forwards and then open out and back. Push the ball forwards and then open out. And the other way, push the ball out. And open out. Gonna draw the hands in. If you can, holding a horse stance, let's punch forwards. And adding that heel toe into the bow stance. sink down again. And over to the side. Lift up and sink down. You can add a heel raise if you fancy as we lift high. Keep it simple. Nice big breath in and breathing out. I'm going to paint the rainbow. Brush knee. And the other way. Hold the ball. Inhale here. And exhale again. And push the ball out. And the other way. Can you draw the hands in? really hope you enjoyed that easy 10 minutes Tai Chi flow. Do remember to check some of the other sessions out on the Fresh Feel Fitness YouTube channel. Take care, guys, and I'll see you again soon.